Forgot to leave out of the house back in the days. And when she was in school, she gave people dirty looks. She always carried books and thought me and my friends were crooks. You always see the bitch in her glasses. She never wore pants, she wore a dress and some glasses. Teachers used to write, she was the teacher's pet. And the niggas used to brag how much they wanna get away. Scared to approach her cause she didn't talk. But you would say fuck it when you saw the bitch walk. Ass hanging out by the pound. And that's the reason why niggas wanted to get the panties down. She kept to herself in the hallways and never looked at niggas like all day. And when the last bell rung, she was gone. Till one day I decided to phone the bitch home. Her mother was at work, she wouldn't get home till six. So it was time for her to put the bitch in the mix. Cause back at school, that was every nigga's dream. So now it's time to get a closer look behind the scenes.
The pimp, the whore, the bull dodgers, and the cocksuckers gave $100 bills just to see.
Now I made it to her house, but she wouldn't let me in though. So I said, fuck it, snuck around to the window. She came into the room and started to undress. Now I'm biting on my lips, saying, damn, this bitch is blessed. The doorbell rung, it was the next door neighbor. And he was acting up, cause she do him a favor. She grabbed the nigga's hand and took him in the room. And laid on her back as he fucked her with the broom. She said she wanted to come, so then she said,